really. We tried this down here. Dude, how deep are we going? Dude, how deep is this? I drive under here. We're dying. We're too deep in that ocean. Oops. That was too deep. Punch him! Remember this what? Come over here.
You're gonna die here. Shithead. Oh my god. Need a sec.
I'm gonna teach you a lesson. Ow!
Sit down.
Shit. Ah! Ah! You one dead buster.
What in the world?
Shit.
I've never been up here. Every time since I played, I never came up here. That's fun. I never came up on there. Oh, helicopter. Oh, God.
That's it! Let's rumble! I will beat you!
Jeez. Welcome to the stream, buddy. How are you? Dude, he's not down.
You
any free cars in here? Oh, yeah, I don't have that one loaded. Great. That'd be active though. For this person. Any cops in there? What's up, buddy? I have it on that. I don't play. When I first started playing GTA 5, I was on Xbox 360. Then I switched it over to PS4. Now it's on PS5. I have two characters. One's a girl, though. Because one I used to play mess with people. Because they say, oh, because I was a join the lag as a girl character. Then I backed out, switched to a guy, and got back in the same lobby. Like, what the heck? How's your character different? They didn't know what it, they didn't realize I switched. Like, I thought you were a girl before, because he got all his friends say, oh, there's a girl, and it wasn't. And so I switched it back to the guy. It's not, it was a different way for this one. I used to do episodes, and before a long time, where they, like, I think like they were married. Because they share the same money, every character you make anyway, so it's weird. It's a different rank you are, but you share everything, the same money and everything. Same. I have it on the PC, too. On the PC, I have a APC tank thing. I don't play it on there that much. But on the Xbox, I got, no, I'm talking about in the game, a girl in the game. Not really. So, and, the girl character I use. Here, I'll show you. Oh. Here, let me switch right here. Yes, I'll show you. That. I wonder if I've been to Bloody One name.
I'm an old boss! Bitch!
Let's see if he hit me as in. Let me see something real fast. I don't know where scene 4 is. I don't know where I made this one before. Should we make a skate park? Heck. Where should I put this? Is there words out scene? I really want to just get into the scene thing. I know where to go. It's down here where I was looking for. way too far.
Yo, I need to holler at you.
Studio up and running.
And a car to get there faster.
Man, that motherfucker got a 50-year-old rep.
I think it's down. I'm not sure exactly. We should be near it, right? There we are. I don't know what kind of obstacles I'll put over here, though. How about this? I forgot about this. I look better at night. Is this right?
Yeah,
there we go.
Man, get the fuck out of here. Tiffany got crabs, yo.
Ooh, cars.
Oh, I didn't make it.
What the fuck?
Enough speed. Shit. Where is this enough speed? This car be better.
Fuck ass motherfucker. Don't fuck with my shit.
He walked into me, dude. Not my fault. Bit more speed on this. A little bit more speed.
I can't fucking believe this shit.
if I hit it here. Oh, got it. Chris Turner. No! Get them both? Not sure. I think we did. Uh-oh. No, 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 it's gonna hit us. Run! Got it. Uh-oh. Nice. Run for a blow stopper. Got him. Uh-oh, crap. Home run. Thank you. here. The bus, no. Never mind. For a road trip, boys. Dang. On a Greyhound bus.
No, please.
Accident. Caught an ambulance. Got 10 people down. Shoot, another accident. A hit and run. Let's go after this guy. He ran from us. He's a hit and run. Oh, never mind. He's dead. Uh-oh. The trucker is running at this thing. Pick him out. We need a flatbed. Up that bed. I've reached it.
Fuck you, Gabriel. Damn it.
Catch him. Get a flatbed. This way. I'm coming for your flatbed. There's nothing there, dude.
Damn it!
Have a nice trip, guys. Your vacation stop. Hit him, Mercy. Oh, man, missed it. Shoot. Bad accident. Oh man, sorry buddy. Let me go get his bike out of the road. Let me stop traffic. Take a shortcut to the beach.
Oh god.
The heck I hit. The heck? There's nothing there, is there? I'll probably just do a branch. Trying to get to the beach. Uh-oh. We make this truck? I don't know. But we made it this way. Sorry, not really. We made it.
Get out! Get out, little! Ow! That dog hits one's house. Hey, stop! Let's see if there's any survivors. Ow! Jeez! Oh god, I'm on fire! Stand there, help. Ow! Hit me! Freaking hit an ambulance now, driver. Oh, no! Ouch! Uh-oh. Let me up! Let me up! No! Get up! Ambulance is on fire, dude! Your ambulance! I'm running. Can't see. Ah! Give me your car. I need to save everybody. Dang it! Get out! Get ran over. Stupid! Get me out! Out of the car! Give me El Camino. Get out. Run. Oh, God. Better run, ma'am. Run. El Camino's about to blow up. I need a fire truck. No, get out of this thing. We need a fire truck. Oh. The only way you can put out the fire, I think. Hopefully, we don't do the wrong thing with it. I am putting pressure with the fire out. No, I blew the fire truck off. Fire truck as soon as possible. Sir, let me help you out. Get out. You're gonna die. Get out. The truck! Run. Don't go there, sir.
What the fuck?
You're gonna die. I can't let you die in there. Sir! Ow! Miller! Good job, cops. You s- I mean- Sir, there's back. What the freak? Ah! Got him. Dude, you killed the firefighter. Sir. Uh-oh. Dead. Sir, get up.